Welcome to my kitchen. So today, I want eat corn tempura. So this one is fresh corn. I'm just cut and like this and keep in freezer. It's frozen, each piece. Very cold. So I'm just show you how to make it. So this one is tempura powder. Mix it up. So this step is important. Making a tempura skin. Sticking in corn. This is a kind of like groove. Each piece has a powder, tempura powder, like this. Okay, and I'm gonna make a tempura skin. It's tempura powder using soda. This is soda. Mix up. Sweet. Crunchy texture. Oh, it's so good. With flavor. Thank you. With matching salt. Delicious. So, thank you for watching my channel. See you again another time in my kitchen. Thank you.